In this case, we're talking about atypical lung resection because we are not orienting ourselves on anatomical lung segments. We see that this last tissue adhesion is divided with scissors. Now, if we look carefully, we see that there is another white lesion which also has to be removed. This one is located on the left upper lobe bottom segment. So we basically repeat the procedure. The first traction to the tissue is applied.